Ntoroko District was named among the worst performing districts in the Ugandan Certificate of Education UCE examination results last week. Out of the 5 secondary schools, only 3 first grades were recorded in the entire district.
The performance in UCE is very alarming. Where, as we talk, we had only 3 first grades in the entire district out of the 5 secondary schools that we have. We had 83 first grades out of the 84 private and government-aided primary schools.
The 8 districts that recorded poor grades include Ntoroko, Nakapiripirit, Yumbe, Kwen, Obongi, Buko, Terego, Madiokolo, and Nabila Cook. Leaders have attributed the poor performance to a number of reasons, including poor infrastructure, among others.
We have sub-counties that don't have secondary schools. Out of the 10 administrative units, we only have Rwebsengo, Karugutu, and Kanara Seed. Bweramule is grant-aided by the Ministry of Education, but the environment, the learning environment is not conducive. If you go to Bweramule Secondary, you'll find they are studying under trees.
It's you, the learner, because the learner and the parent, they take a bigger percentage, 75% in learning. So if those people are taking 75%, and they don't mean it, meaning that we shall still continue lagging behind.
The district chairperson has faulted the education ministry for holding onto contractors who fail to handle projects in time. They say lack of infrastructure is caused by delays in construction.
As we speak, the construction of 2 seed secondary schools, Kibuku, Butungama, we have launched. We are only appealing to the contractor, Brutas, to come and begin work. Otherwise, we launched in October, he has not yet come. The ministry is frustrating us by holding on to procuring these contractors.
In some of our schools, everywhere they would be complaining, we don't have teachers when it came to secondary schools. Sometime back, we had 8 teachers on government payroll at Karugutu Secondary School. As we talk now, we have 18 teachers on payroll. As we talk now, the school is receiving capitation grant. Now, which other factors can we dig out that are causing poor performance in these schools?
Leaders have also expressed concern over the high rate of school dropouts.
Most of our girls, they are not completing the education cycle. By senior 4, you'd find that either out of the 50 candidates, we take an example of Karugutu Secondary School, you'd find that the number of girls who are registering for UCE, they have reduced. If we have 50, either 18 are girls.
However, William Kasolo, the district chairperson, says not all is lost since the district recorded some first grades at UCE level and 83 first grades were recorded for the primary leaving examination results.
Slowly, Rome was not built in one day. Our PLOE performance was very good, putting us at 43rd in the whole country and only 26 failures. Only. So you can see where we are moving. Now we are going to really move on improving the secondary part bit of it.
Story by Jonan Tusingwire, Ford News.